Thank you, Chris and Diane. This is Action 6 on the Town. I'm Mike McCormick, and today we're going to talk about clothing for your pets.
Pet garments have been a hobby for Emily Cole since she was 7 years old. The Mesa resident has already sold her product to friends and family and is ready to take things to the next level.
We actually have Emily here with us today. So can you tell me, what got you interested in these pet clothes in the first place?
My dog was always complaining about being cold. So I just started making sweaters and tutus. And, you know, I went from there.
All right, and I understand you have a few examples of your work here to show us.
I do. This is the 10-layer tulle tutu skirt. Basically, what you do to achieve full...
Whoa, hold on. What's going on over there? That was shots. That guy's got a gun. Oh my God. Whoa! What the hell? Keep rolling. Oh my God. Get behind the car. All right, you, get behind the van. I'll get the Action 6 news kit. Get behind the van.
Oh, you're running now? Just mind your own business.
It's time to put the action in Action 6 News.
I got soul, but I'm not a soldier. I got soul, but I'm not a soldier. I got soul, but I'm not a soldier. I got soul, but I'm not a soldier.
You ain't got the balls, Anchorman.
Maybe I don't, but I've got the town on my side. After all, this is On the Town with Mike McCormick.
What?